The deputy president has said that her state visit to China is the continuation of a strong relationship between the two countries, and that it would forge even stronger trade ties in the future. Now for local news. The police have begun a manhunt for a man who is said to be armed and dangerous. If you see this man, please call your local police station. And now for the weather.